Hello doctors, good evening. In most of the papers, this is asked. Shamana Chikitsayam, Vata Vyadhi. Okay. Sorry, today we are discussing the topic of Vata Vyadhi actually. Regarding this Vata Vyadhi, already you all must have known what is Vata Vyadhi, what are the diseases come under this. Okay, and how the treatment processes will be done in this. Like that you may have known some or few things regarding this Vata Vyadhi and all, Kroshtika Shirshika. Okay, you all must have gone through what are the Vata Vyadhi and all. In detail, each and every disease will be discussed in our classes in further videos. In this class, whatever may be the Vata Vyadhi, if it is asked in the examination or else, sometimes it is asked that what is the Shamana Chikitsa which is advised in this Vata Vyadhi. Okay, what I am saying, Shamana Chikitsa in Vata Vyadhi, this sentence will be given in an examination, elaborate it. At that time, you have to elaborate what is the Shamana Chikitsa done in that Vata Vyadhi cell. Okay, before writing this, you have to add a brief introduction regarding the Vata Vyadhi, what are the diseases coming under Vata Vyadhi, how we have to treat it like that, and later on, after this few sentences, not too much, because if you write too much, what is not asked by the examiner means it will look like a bluff in the examination. So you must not write in the starting of the answer only all that things. You have to add that after what is asked in the examination. After writing what is asked, later you can elaborate what you know regarding that particular question. Okay. First of all, you have to give an introduction for that Vata Vyadhi, and later on you have to concentrate on this Shamana Chikitsa, because it is the one which is asked in examination. No, at that time you have to elaborate. If it is asked for a short answer, means you can write two rasa, two churna, two vati, two kwata and all. Or if it is asked for an essay answer, means at that time you have to write the entire rasa yogas which you know regarding this Vata Vyadhi, entire churna rogas. Okay, like that you have to mention as many yogas as you know regarding this Vata Vyadhi, because that is the thing which is asked in the examination. Okay, Shamana Chikitsa in Vata Vyadhi, what is it? There you have to write whatever you know regarding that Shamana Chikitsa, regarding that medical preparations which you are going to administer to the patients. Those all must be written in that heading. Okay, coming to the rasa yogas, you can give Vata Gajankura Ras, Vata Vidvamsini Ras, okay, Vata Chintamani Ras, Brahat Vata Chintamani Ras, we will say no, that one, okay, and Ekanga Vira Ras. All these can be written under the heading Rasa Yogas. Vata Gajankura Ras, Vata Vidvamsini Ras, Brahat Vata Chintamani Ras, Ekanga Vira Ras. Later on, move on to Churna Yogas. What are Churna Yogas? Trikatu Churna, Panchakola Churna, Narsing Churna, Ashwagandha and Bala Churna must be given in such patients who are afflicting with this Vata Vyadhi. And later on, coming to Vati or else Gugulu, Trayoshnadi Gugulu and Rasnadi Gugulu, Yoga Raja Gugulu, Mahayoga Raja Gugulu. Okay, you can remember easily. Trayoshnadi Gugulu, Yoga Raja Gugulu, Mahayoga Raja Gugulu, Rasnadi Gugulu. Next, coming to Kwata. What are the Kwata preparations? You have to write Rasna Saptaka Kwata. Okay. If you are thorough with those seven ailments which is advised, which is there in Rasna Saptaka Kwata, you can write it. If not, there is no need to elaborate. If you don't remember all those seven names, you can simply write as Rasna Saptaka Kwata. Okay. I'll make a separate video regarding all this Sitofala Churna ingredients, Rasna Saptaka Churna ingredients, Talisadi Churna ingredients. Already we have started. If you have to learn those things, means you can check our playlist. We have already done with Talisadi and Sitofaladi Churna and all. So you can refer that one. Here, Rasna Saptaka Kwata, Maharasnadi Kwata, Dashamuladi Kwata, Dashamularishta, Balarishta. All these were given. Later on, Taila. What is Taila? Vishagarbha Taila, Bala Taila, Mahamasha Taila, Mahanarayana Taila. All these are the Taila which were indicated in this Vata Vyadhi. Next, एकल द्रव्य मीन सिंगल ड्रग्स. व्हाट आर यूज्ड हियर इज बला, रासना, अश्वगंधा, पिप्पली, दशमूला. ओके, ऑल दीज आर द ड्रग्स विच इज यूज्ड इन दिस वात व्याधि. ओके, इफ इट इज आस्क्ड फॉर एसे आंसर मीन्स यू हैव टू write a few points in the starting of the answer and later on you have to elaborate what is asked in the examination. Shamana Chikitsa means the medical ailments which you know regarding that Vata Vyadhi, whatever may be the disease, you have to present the Chikitsa as Rasa, Churna, Vati, Kwata, Taila and Ekala Dravya. If you know means you can write this, or else if you don't know thoroughly means you can skip that Ekala Dravya. But you have to write all the methods of preparations of administration. Okay, churna preparations, vati preparations and all. If it is asked for a short answer means you can write either one or two, but if it is asked for an essay answer means you have to write whatever the yogas you know regarding that particular disease. Then it will be more effective and then there will be more chances for you to score a good marks in your examination. Okay, not only this vata vyadhi, you have to write and elaborate in this manner.